Okay, I think it's time to break that fortress.
The Witch King's vision is diminished with each tower you take. So too.
You have fun with that. I'm gonna trigger that betrayal, and then that betrayal, and then hit the fortress. Now I need to make sure I have someone here. Army. Enemy captain? Which enemy captain? Right, I forgot I need the cargo. What noise? I didn't hear any noise. Okay, too tough. Can you jump this? No.
What turns water green?
Did you hear
that? Green.
Oh, I've got him! Take a name for the gods! Why? Help me find
him! Wait. There's two of them. Not much. That's something. You can have your fun now. Unknown captain. Okay, I hope you win.
If you're eager to die, I'll oblige.
Too cargo belt.
You want to die now? So be it. Cargo!
Throw something, not him.
Now,
Don't lose your cargo, man, so early. I'm not gonna get you another one.
I will destroy you!
Oh, come on. Get him, he's down. You open up to let him throw spears at you. Okay. I'm not getting you another cargo. Not what I intended, but sure. Destroy. I don't understand what you did. Let's say you can only have two. Fine. Okay. First betrayal. Okay, let's see if we can capture him. What do we know? Beastfather. Fear of poison. Okay, so poison him and frost him.
Over here! Now I have to kill you so that I don't look weak in front of my followers.
Oh, you are weak.
You die now, boss!
Don't want to kill him in one go, which looks like what will happen right now.
It's a traitor! I always...
No, 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 no. Yes, him. No! God, no!
You will obey.
Too powerful. Guess we're killing then. increased chance for critical hit while on fire. No. Okay, next betrayal. Where's my cargo? Yes, the sound of your neck breaking. Just him, and then yeah, the rest are somewhere on top. Hysterical master. These bodyguards are not gonna get killed, they're gonna kill him. Okay, poison. I need ghouls. Anyway, let's do this.
Got here. I think it's time for us to have a little fun.
For the Bright Lord!
I'm gonna choke that traitor to death! And I'll use your entrails to do it!
I think I've had about enough of this!
You'll never win!
planning on keeping this up.
Come on, execute! Execute!
We're having far too much fun for me to let you end it now!
Kill! Kill! Kill!
Yeah. Seven health recovery on a critical hit, it's the same. I don't really care to start climbing all of this crap. Let's do the assault. What happened to this, to my guy? Warmonger Destroyer, sure. Level 45. Okay, I think I can handle this.
A single fort from Ratbag.
Stealth and beasts burning. Okay.
This fortress does not just repulse enemies, it consumes them. Our beasts will devour you both.
Cursed weapon.
And excrete your filthy remains into the waste pits! We only await your command, my lord.
The louder they shout, the scareder they are. Weapons ready, boys. We're about to claim a second fort.
Well, we go in, switch to fire, and let's go! Really, that's not interesting. We won. Next one. No one's dying on my watch. Oh, we got it. Let's go! Are those mine?
For a moment, entertain the fantasy that you do capture this fortress. There are countless thousands of orcs in Mordor, and every one of them will come for you.
Let them come.
Good. I will need a larger army to take Barad-dûr.
Okay, these are yours. And these are mine. God damn it, move. Give me a little bit of time.
You serve the Bright Lord!
Yeah, I will serve as your chosen! I obey, Master.
Actually, I should have killed him. It was a legendary.
If you listen, you can hear the thunder of our enemies' feet as they flee! While we feast in victory, they quake in fear! Because they know that we are coming for them! Witness the rise of Mordor! Witness the rise of the Bright Lord!
Yeah, I think that's more important. I want something with freezing burst now. Destroy followers. Heal all nearby followers consuming your health. Enrage followers. What was that one about calling? Calling ghouls? Oh, there it is. Yeah. Mighty savages, great strength, legendary training, earth warder, archer gang.
Par Platu.
Mighty Olags. No, I don't want you to replace your Mighty Olags. Can I just kill him? Something?
Urlasu.
Oh, this will be interesting. least get a legendary out of it. And I can kill the other one to get the other legendary. Online fight pits, the monument, maggots. Oh, right. Shouldn't they be destroying this? Then I don't get it. Can't select any of those. I want to kill the kill off my legendaries. Poisonous feral berserker. That sounds fun.
You won't be getting past me. You better run away!
Just keep poisoning. What are you doing? Do something! Stop standing there, goddammit! Two skill points. Hammer, screw that. What about my gems? I can't sell gems?
I
Okay, for the Graugs. Still more health. I thought you said two skill points. Also, you. Little asshole.
Takra.
You have a poison weapon. Greatly increased damage. Gang.
Takra.
Why not also a cargo? Already has a mount, or cannot have a mount. Why can't you have a mount? Did I bring you up to legendary? Gives me money. Terrified of stealth, extremely soft-headed. Sickly, ooh, can do that. Wait, let's see, before I do that, can I give you, can I use those orders in here? What are all the other orders? Dire? No. I have other orders. Fine, I'll give the wild another chance.
You are when you're wearing your insides on the outside.
Shut up, old man. Yeah, what he said. Yeah, poison him. Enraged by everything. Champions. Citadel upgrade for Region Fortress. Can't just save. Wish I could. Okay, what do we know about you? Ooh, 46. Firemaster. That's not good. He also has a gang and he's arrowproof. He was sickly, sure. I need someone who's fireproof. Give me a second. Okay, he's 36. He's 35. Flammable. Nope. 34. Mute execution and 32. Terrified of balefire. Nope. Soft-headed fear of burning. Nope. I don't have anyone in my garrison. How about you? Nope. Maybe you? Flammable. Vigilant. Don't I have anyone who's fireproof? Ha! And Beastmaster, great. And cargo pack, excellent, you'll do. What's the deal with you two? Leading a hunt? Reinforcing? Oh, okay.
Morg.
First of all, you're fireproof. Get a fire weapon.
Morg.
Why don't you grab a cargo yourself? Increased damage. This damage is free. So do that. What else can we do? Let's get you a simple cargo. Now we fight. Just don't die, okay?
You've had a good run, but it ends here. I'm so ready to kill again!
Come on, throw something at him. Throw!
Whoa!
I think the mount is more of a hindrance than helping. And he's fireproof! Oh shit, what's going on? He should be burning. Yuck. Send the overload to a fight pit. See who wins.
provide all the sport you need, and then some.
Stop stalling and make a move!
It's very heavy. That curse weapon. Hey, sent a follower to kill another follower. Legendary hammer. My overlord is epic. Cannot have. Oh. Legendary Marauder. Headshot poisons enemies. Enemies killed by ranged attacks have an increased chance of dropping money. Yeah. Really want that last legendary. I use beast, but not that much. The online one.
Submit to me.
Oh, like that? No.
I will defend you.
Okay, never mind. Skaustoks. What do I know about him? Ranked. Go, let's see what happens.
Ha! I'm not impressed. You have chosen where you will die. I will choose how. The sentence is death!
Come on, hit him with the fire weapon. Just hit him.
Your bones.
Johnny. Wait, what's in the chest? All training autos. Poison weapon. Yeah, he's sickly, I don't want him wielding a poison weapon. Hit something, damn it! He's gonna get killed. Fine, get up though. You know what? Let's send you another fight. Worst case, I'll get a legendary. Leather belt 18. Should have given
you
him again.
You better not underestimate me. I want a good fight.
Stop babbling and get to fighting.
I'll have your head.
No, I think he'll have your head. Hit him, damn it, hit him.
Hold still.
Shouldn't he be weaker after he's cursed? Legendary.
keep your head.
Also, let's see how we can upgrade him a bit. He has a curse weapon. He has a great strength. Oh, hello. There's all the other things. Okay, there's curse weapon, Olog gang, savage gang, defender gang, hunter gang, archer gang. Give him an archer gang. Smile to the camera.
Poor Lasu.
Can give him both gangs, right? Resistance to fire. Resistance to curse. Effectiveness of nearby Ologs. Effectiveness of nearby savages. Smash him already. Is he curse proof?
Taste my blade.
End it already. Okay. But that was very close. Online conquest. Let's do one. Nah. Not worth it enough for me. Defense rating 138. Propel. Ooh, that's no good. Okay. Done here. Got the feral base. Five war chiefs. New missions. New place, new missions. Oof, what the hell. Okay, first thing we do is we capture every viewpoint. And we eat some of these guys on the way.
It has long been customary for the people of Minas Ithil to offer an amphora of water or wine to any visitor from beyond our walls. Such travelers were rare, especially recently, and making the trek to the frontier almost guaranteed a thirsty guest. But when our need was greatest, no one from Gondor came to our gates, thirsty or otherwise.
Yeah, well, where's my cargo? Why did you run off, dear?
This amphora. It is older than it appears.
Just as well we reclaimed it then. The orcs would sully it with their grog.
Hmm. Don't go anywhere.
What ladder can it lean?
Next viewpoint. What? What? What the hell? Whatever.
Something just moved over there.
Oh, fighting pits. Good to know. Yeah, so many stuff in the way. Nice of you to join us. And then this one. Figure there'll be something like this.
Stay there.
Very interesting construction.
Oh.
pull him off!
Don't kill the cargo. Well, is oh, it's him. Of love over here. The mount summons a dire cargo or summon a Graug. This is gonna be awesome. This summon a Drake. Maybe I should wait for summon a Drake. Will be available in the Conan quests. So let's try this. This is gonna be fun, right? Okay. I'm over here. Muzu Thunderbowls. I need intel.
Muzu.
Yeah, I can't use you for intel. Hmm?
Crackhorn.
Crackhorn. Okay, I need Muzu and Crackhorn. Yeah, that's what you do. Where's the artifact?
The you.
Muzu. Mortally flammable. Great.
Manfilth!
Well, I'm done with you. They'll just be a man-shaped puddle of green goo.
Do you know how physics work? Wrong thing. Give me a second, I'll do it again.
It is a fundamental truth of Mordor. The orcs have been here far longer than men. Far longer than the Dark Lord himself, even. This place belongs to them. And in their own way, the orcs revere their heritage. We found this sword in a crude shrine, after all. Yet imagine what the orcs and Mordor could become if freed of the Dark Lord's corruption.
Yep. Okay, there's a trail.
The orcs can temper a blade, I'll give them that.
They produce weapons in mass, but they give little care to each one.
And Krakorn. Vulnerable to stealth. Soft-headed. Okay, I will be using Muzu first. And we will be switching to fire. Oh, using fire, okay. And this guy. Stealth.
This is your
do it again.
Uruk versus man. I like my odds.
Muzu.
Shoot.
Stuck, are you?
Yeah. Oh, that's the photos. What's that?
I am your slayer!
Gosh.
You picked a wrong move, my friend. Break your blood! Manswine! Did you not see me, or were you ignoring me?
A little bit.
Either way, man filth, you pay! What is the offenses?
Come on! Get him. I mean, already busy. Okay, ambush this then. Oof, legendary. Where'd you go? Where'd he go? Narug. Fine. Sickly, soft-headed. Sickly and soft-headed.
That just means he'll be even more cross if we lose our fortress.
Naru.
Yeah, That's what I needed. Let's ambush him too. Curse Beast Fodder. It's gonna be a bit of a toughie.
Ethel held many treasures far grander than this necklace, though none more precious to me. When I was a little girl, I would sneak into the Great Hall and take this necklace from its locked cabinet, thanks to a loose latch that only a child's hand could reach. For hours, I would admire myself in the mirror, imagining myself an elegant lady of Gondor, much like my mother must have been. My father caught me eventually, but as punishment, I received only a lecture. Perhaps he didn't mind seeing his daughter in such finery.
Okay.
I'm surprised this necklace isn't hanging from some orc's neck.
Perhaps their stubby fingers cannot work such a delicate clasp.
Could be.
Darkness!
If you want that trinket, you gotta pay in pain, Pinkskin.
Tars.
Don't know you? Bye-bye. Okay, what can you tell me about Tars? Beast fodder, pinning. But he's frostproof.
You cannot pierce the dark. Again.
Okay. Let's all ambush him. Oh, I can't ambush anymore. How about you help me kill him? But first, I'm gonna do this. What is it then? Is it inside? And how do I get inside? Underneath. It's in here. Aha.
We fight for more than a lord.
The Analects of Ruvenir is a collection of advice from a long ago Gondorian swordsman. It includes a series of exercises he guaranteed would lead to triumph in every duel. Like all young Gondorian soldiers, I studied the Analects a great deal, and I learned two key things. One, Ruvenir's swordsmanship was undoubtedly better than his penmanship. And two, in Ruvenir's time, duelists were far more courteous than the orcs of Mordor. War ignores such niceties.
A treatise on fine swordsmanship.
All too rare in these times. Such grace is lost on the denizens of Mordor.
Ranger!
There's the entrance. That's not an entrance. Uh-huh.
Tharir.
The artifact. Okay.
We know little of the Harrigan, mostly folk tales told around the campfire. The stories say they are fierce, pitiless warriors, as cruel as the orcs and as stern as the southern mountains beyond which they hail. Those folk tales convince many a Gondorian child to behave, but I cannot reconcile them with what I see in the only Harrigan I know, Baranor. He is fierce in battle and stern when needs must, but cruel? Never.
Such strange clothing.
And yet to the men of the south, it is as ordinary as your tunic. Only distance makes this precious.
Terrified of curse or beast father. There's nothing else I can do to weaken him. Triple strike. Terror chain.
Kill this growl, but after this, I'm not doing another one of these ordeals ever again.
Hey there! Imagine how loud I'm going to make you squeal. No, louder!
Sword. Legendary sword. After a brutal execution, melee attacks inflict curse for 10 seconds. That's actually interesting. Increase melee damage with a heat streak. I'm gonna take this Graug.
Narug. Gosh. Narug.
Let's do that first. Telling me about him. He's an epic fear of pinning. I can do that. No executions. Epicago. Okay. Pinning, no executions. Can you?
Like the elves, Sauron values wisdom above all else. But for him, it is a cold, hard thing. He believes freedom is an empty virtue. He believes that Middle-earth seeks perfection in order. He believes that he will achieve what those before him could not.
She speaks the truth.
Never thought I'd hear you say that.
Where's the monument?
Raise the beacon!
Oh.
Gauntlet.
You have fun. I'm gonna do this. Killing was exclusive as he was lethal. Honored a member of his past by killing orcs without being hit. That's gonna be tough.
Banias. Elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts.
Right, I'm on a timer. Because of the fire.
Banias. Elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts. Banias. Elves are the embodiment of grace. Yet we were taken with this beautiful visitor bearing gifts.
Oh, still keeps the hammer. Wait, what? Oh, there was a challenge.
Thank you.
Where is the fire pit? Where is the fire pit? What was it? Damn. Nice.
Taught us a bitter lesson. Those in fair forms use grace to hide their true nature. That grace leads to trust, a weakness they can exploit.
Scale what? Drakes. Yeah, shoot fireballs. Wait, what? Dominate captain. Explode. Heads of nearby followers. Nah, not gonna use that. Average ends fire. Freezing, poison. Pinning, don't execute.
Here we go, lads. Lights out. Be ready for the matron. Hello? The hunt's about more than stalking the prey. It's about making it feel fear and pain.
Bye, gotta go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Nah. Ach, well. You guys, no. Get him. stealth and soft-handed.
Gosh. Tars.
Five freaking war chiefs. Intel Fortress level 332. Another captain.
Mind over matter.
It's an unknown. Hang on a minute.
I'll take one too, thanks.
I wasn't, but now I am.
I can't shake the grave walker.
Get up, man.
Vulnerable to stealth.
Supply, sure, but think of them as fuel for our war machine. No one gets our fuel unless I say so.
I want those goods. I want them now.
Hey! You thinking I came here to kill? You thinking I've come for you? You're good at thinking!
Well...
We've been planning this way for weeks. You are not gonna spoil it. I'm going to break you in half, one bone at a time.
Is this for you? Lie, then.
You are mine. Abandon your master and serve me. Your will be done.
Wait, go back. Infiltrate your master.
Yes, master.
Don't kill him yet. Where is? Did you kill him?
I will strike you.
This is not how it's supposed to be!
Don't let him
get away!
Next
time, you will be mine!
Don't know about him. Fireproof. Infiltrate your master.
Oh, it was just getting good.
Enough with the shooting. There's nothing here, it's all outside. Ulas Rock Skull.
Narug. Gosh.
I wanna claim it. Stealth, never proof.
Ranger! He's a king!
Okay. Duel.
I will pin you down and scalp you while you scream.
Planning to win this fight by slapping your jaw? Or are you going to swing?
Oh, that was quick. I think it's gonna be this vulnerable. Hi. What? I don't understand that. Warmonger Destroyer. You're busy.
Tars.
Ambush.
Naruk.
And ambush. Game error coming startup? What does that mean?
Did I just
think I should not have gone in here. Was that? Shale of memory here.
Sauron understood that power did not come from armies, but the willingness to sacrifice, to lie in wait.
I don't understand what you're
this
telling me, Rajesh.
He taught me. And so I lie in wait. And when the day comes, I will make my sacrifice.
She sacrificed the ring. She gave it to us.
There is calculation in her every move. We can never trust her.
Yeah, I know. Doesn't mean we can't walk with her for a bit.
Hold him right there!
Ghouls. Just stealth.
Bring on the ghouls! Bring on the matron! I am Uruk! I am unstoppable!
Over here! Lost Uruk I ambushed, bled on me a little. Don't be like him. Bleed on me a lot.
Stealth kill.
Oh!
Oh, any stealth kill, not just him. What does that mean? Oh right, clearing the thing. Can you help with that? No. A spider's bite. Yeah, we'll get to the killing soon. Give me a second.
Men could never settle this place.
Throughout the atmosphere, we're killing waves of enemies.
The alarm is little more than a call for help and a cry of terror.
I also need a bit of info about him. So I need you. What can you tell me? Mortally vulnerable and flammable. Reach a hit streak of 25. God damn you!
What's all this racket? Who's killing my boys?
That'll be me. That'll be me. Disabled. Oh, these are the ones that the bows. A must activate the domination upgrade. Fine.
Won't have to worry about alarms here anymore.
Recall how we stopped the fires of Fratricide by forcing orcs to kill other orcs.
We should clear the other outposts as well.
No, idiot. Up. Down. No, I mean down.
Who dare we?
I already got away. What are you talking about?
Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from orc to captain to overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.
Real domination. Can definitely do better.
Sadras. Here in Mordor, loyalty passes from orc to captain to overlord, and the chain of loyalty ends in a ring of power.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm not gonna try for that. It's ridiculous.
Everyone in Mordor is ultimately loyal to a ring, but rings them.
Why am I here? I'm not here. I'm here. This. No, they can't help me kill him.
Those have no loyalty. They're wearers.
Grim Resolve. This will start to gain much more might, mightful recess after you take damage. Miss an attack or exit combat? No, I'm not gonna do that. Gain might from each counter. Constantly kill grunts. Let's try that. Less damage from ranged attacks. No.
Would do well to remember this.
Wait, I have a challenge on the ring. All right.
Huh. Why tremble before me?
Tell me about him. Terrified of spiders. Flammable. Fear of brutality. Move, damn it. Why are you stuck? Okay, can I go back to what I was doing?
Are pillars of the War Chief's forces. Topple them.
Shadow Strike kill.
Then you leave it out for the grab the head, the other feet, and
Thank you.
It came from the sky! It's about the invader!
My body ache!
Sauron's devoted descend upon you!
Who are Lysak?
I don't know you.
You cannot stand against Sauron's most devoted!
Who's that? Also terrified of spiders. With no other weaknesses.
Get on him! You flee!
Take that! I can't stop!
Spiders, if I can, flammable and brutality.
Your lack of conviction makes you weak! A fish! It doesn't hit twice! Again, the death on me! Break this pretender off me!
No, you idiot!
Sorry.
Sauron's minions come for you!
Get to him! Don't you move!
Come on!
You shall not escape, outsider!
Cease your scummer!
Too many Olags!
You will submit! Join my army!
I am yours, bright lord! I depart!
I'll bury you!
And somehow I'm still winning. Another one?
Come on! You think yourself mightier than them? Mightier than me?
Yes. Legendary, don't know anything. Oh my god.
Manswine! So you really are a coward. I'll skin that Caragor and stuff the fur down your gullet!
Guys, I came for one specific captain. What else do we have? That guy. Kill him.
Adar.
Mm-hmm.
I know that you have slipped a traitor into our ranks. He will be found.
It will be you. God damn it. No, it's a fire. Come on. Ow. Oh, come on. Oh, come on!
Let all who see your bloodied corpse know that I, Ratuk, was your better.
Actually, your corpse could be a bit bloodier, so looks like I'm gonna have a busy night.
Have fun, I'm gonna recruit you later. Oof. I go. What are you doing? Ah, have fun with that. Still going after him.
These orcs are abominations.
I need you to tell me about him. Weak master. That's gonna take a bit. Fire. What skill? Because Slashes increases, his health is reduced.
Together, fought together, and now we're going to kill you together in the name of the Dark Lord!
Except I already killed like 90% of your guys.
Cease your scatter! Behind the creature!
such is a weakness!
Good hit! Now kill him! And around his weapon!
Get the abomination off my back! Hold strong for Mordor! Make sure he has no escape!
The toxic cause is one!
Get the abomination off my back!
I'm at 81.
Get this scum off me!
Immediately. Nice. 115. Okay, I'm gonna get that guy. I need a bit more intel. Intel first.
They always scream so much when you throw them in the lava.
Did you just say? He's back!
Intel. No, that's a cargo, not a worm. I need a worm. Ow. Jump! Damn it!
I'm right behind you! You'll never get me alive!
Soft target, okay.
Oh!
Have fun.
The orc has a camp nearby. He will die there.
Hey, hey, hey! Where are you going?
I think I saw the right.
Oh, you killed the other one. Oh well.
We know you planted a spy. Don't know who he is yet, but we'll just torture maggots until we find him. Ooh, and speaking of torture...
Hawk.
Oh my god, what have you done to me? This is clear. Now I need another wall. On the target. Terrified of poison. Good. Alright, I'll take that. Poison.
Hello. Get in, lads. Oh, horrors. I'll never be able to escape.
Headshot kills. What the hell? No, you idiot!
God, you will know darkness!
Kneel before me! You will serve the Bright Lord!
Yes, Master!
Watch your back, Ranger!
What weather? Okay, now it's clear. Oh. Get on the ground.
Careful, hit the ground.
that's not where I wanted to go. Yeah, eat the Olog. Tell me what I need to know. Nothing. Come on. Can't take him with me.
There is an execution nearby, and soon, perhaps there will be another.
Oh. Oh my god.
Honestly, talk. Did you forget that doesn't work?
That won't work. I kill you, and you're dumb enough to come back. I'll make it more agonizing this time. Make you learn to stay dead.
How about you freaking stay dead?
Ahoy! I like you here. Take it for pain.
Is there anyone I don't know anything about? Giggles. We're killing you.
I'll bleed you.
Hey-o!
Let's dance! Angel of... Go! Face some pain! Hey-o!
Ah,
forgot already.
You are seriously annoying.
Not before, not now. Break the bones. Weak as a babe.
Oh yeah, weak as a babe. Level 42 cloak. Beast allies. Now I'll think about it. To do that.
You're weak! Huh?
Oh, my blindness. I need to pin him. Pin him and take his cargo.
Fear not, my beasties. You'll have your fill of man flesh soon enough.
Cut him down fast. Don't want to fight Caragors too.
Can't move. Why can't you move?
Watch out! He's on the fire!
This is for you!
Everything is buggy in this corner.
You're chosen, you're chosen. Yes, right, Lord.
Come on, I was just about to clear everything. Will still play this game? Yeah, I play this game. I kinda cheesed it because I was on a cargo and it makes me more durable. Now this guy is an ass. Look at this. I can enrage him because I have a curse weapon. But I need intel. Yeah, I kind of learned the trick and I'm doing this whole thing quicker. Vulnerable to stealth. Soft-headed. Good. Stealth him and shoot him. I can do that. Okay, where is he? There we go.
Smoke rising up from a pink-skinned corpse.
Boss fight.
Your
Give me that. Whew. Oh, he's too powerful.
You have no strength, no power.
Filthy glob.
Oh yeah, I'm killing you now. Okay, what did text me? What? Yeah. I've been on this for 3.5 hours. I'm gonna go to 4 and then I'm gonna quit. Shh. Upgrade Fury. Actually, that'll be useful. That's more useful than anything else. Chain executions. Oh, that's too useful. Can't give that up. I think that's too useful. Vengeful drain. Silent runner, that's what I have. Nah. Kneeling ferocity, yeah, that's good. Now, bursting toxin, proximity trigger. Yeah, I'm not using proximity trigger too much. I'm not gonna give it up. Shadow blade. Wraith brutalizes. Ooh, that's actually cool. Wraith Drain. Ah yeah, Wraith Brutalizers, yeah. Death Threat unlocks additional rewards. Shadow Strike. With ghouls, pinning, Olog High and Beasts. Yeah. Talon Strike. Maybe I'll unlock Frost. Chain of Shadows. Yeah, extremely useful. Pull, not so much. Multiple Daggers. Lifestone finishes causes critical strike. I think that'll be more useful. Still the same thing. Stealth and shoot him in the head.
That filthy tongue! You'll never escape!
He's right here!
Duel.
Well, look at you!
This'll be over quick!
He has the muck.
You like to talk big? Maybe I'll cut your tongue out.
On me again? I'll cut your tongue off before you speak your foul words.
What? How did he do that?
I don't know why I shamed him, I just wanted the legendary.
Fear my rage!
I rage!
Okay.
The Overlord says, watch your back! He's coming for you!
Grook.
Legendary machine. 20% chance of exploding. Do we need to kill? Sure, get him. And then... then all of these guys... oh gods, you make an ambush. And you can also ambush. Damn, I took this territory fast. Stealth and beasts. Hi.
He's pounded over here!
Meet him again! Again! Come on!
Where is it? Walker isn't even heading in your direction. What did the cargo ever do to you? The entrance. Over there.
Did you hear that?
I really like how fast this all is. Okay, Costel Bazooka, Tail Taco, Stealth and Beasts.
I'm gonna make dice out of your teeth!
Nice.
You don't threaten me! How the things I'll do to you?
Ooh, do tell.
Like someone's angry.
Get him over here.
We'll deal with you first, stupid talk.
Your servers, you're chosen.
If that's what you want.
Yep, it is. Okay. We have a betrayal available. Tau'groth rises from its pit in Gorgoroth. It cannot be allowed to reach the surface. Unknown captain for this place. Don't have anything close. I guess that's kind of close. Find me a worm. Oh, clues. Skin peeler, ball guy flies and pinning. Dude, where'd you go? My other friend.
You like this?
see that orc? He's so lazy, he can't even be bothered to taunt you. Instead, I have to do it. So, here goes. You're ugly, and you're gonna die.
Come to me. Come get it. Come get me. There we go. Grab him, damn it! Stop shooting me. Yeah, we will.
As you come on.
Let me help you. Don't just go there. Get him already. Fine. You happy? Killed him.
Filthy
glove! Haven't learned a thing. how do I clear it? Okay, I'm gonna pick up that. That's gonna be the end. And we'll start on the next missions later. Great. Landed right inside the fire. Almost all of them are mine. Trail not ready. Sickly.
This isn't the first scar I've had, but it's the last one you'll ever give me.
Oh, not you again. Rattak. He's too powerful. I need to shame him.
I'm here, boss.
This is for the talk. Tough for ya. I'll kill you, boy. Ha ha. Dance with me.
There are no dwarves in Mordor. At first glance, this land would seem to suit them. Plenty of stone for carving and ore veins to mine. This shield belonged to a dwarf from another age who did come to Mordor, though not as a craftsman nor a miner. Now that Minas Ithil no longer contains the orcs within Mordor, the dwarves will have to put down chisel and hammer and pick up their shields once more.
There we go.
The dwarven shield. But where are the dwarves?
Deep underground, coveting their treasure, no doubt.
Off that ground!
Bye bye. Okay. Just replenished on a stealth skill. Increase max health. This is good for health stealing. So probably want to do damage. Yeah, I need to get to level 40 before I can recruit level 40. Soon. Okay, so I installed this. Consume additional enemies. Consume increases wrath. Consume works on all logs. This could be useful. Find all Gondorian artifacts increases your chance of receiving higher quality gems from defeated enemies. I'm working on it. Yeah, so consuming all logs could be nice. Okay, next I'm going after him. Yeah, him. So you kill him.
Go.
You ambush.
Gosh.
You also ambush. And then should be easy. What are you doing? Because two of his two bodyguards are mine. What happened to him? I don't remember. His two bodyguards are mine. I'm gonna take his two bodyguards. Two bodyguards are mine. One bodyguard is mine. Probably want to infiltrate another one, so how about you? Yeah, you.
Horza.
Azlar, Heart Eater. And I did all this in about 4 hours. Okay, that was fun. Thank you very much for watching. See you next time. Stay good. Have fun.